The area of the base of a right cylinder is 36 pi units squared. What is the volume of the cylinder? All right, so the volume of a cylinder equals pi r squared h. In this case, pi r squared is the area of this base, which equals 36 pi. So we can replace this entire portion with 36 pi, and then we just have to multiply it by h, which in this case is 12. So 36 times 12 gives us 432 pi units cubed. The answer is D.